feet.
What's up, everybody? We're back.
The dark rot will grow, and soon it will take her soul.
So I just found out that if it reaches her head, like, the game is over.
But for now, at least.
How jacked up is that?
Of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow.
She barely has control of her mind. Like, that's not, like, something I really, really have, to be honest. But, like, legit, they mean that, like, I'll have to start the game over? That would be pretty crazy.
Listen to me, Cinema. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn.
Oh, that one's gonna suck.
To open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
All right. Sounds simple enough.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing. But
gotta kill a couple gods.
Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that.
Yeah, it really wasn't. I'll give you that. All right, let's, I'm not really feeling the illusion, so let's go kill the fire god. How about that? Oh man, I really, man, I don't want to die.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind, and the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua, and spill his blood.
Oh, I will believe that.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him. He was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Okay, I was about to say.
We each walk these lands, gazing towards.
I was about to say, I knew there had to be something.
Horizons. Some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
I don't know about all that. Like, it ain't the best way. Ain't the best way to see the world. Man, this game is gorgeous. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. It's the darkness. Just strolling along. Sucks for those guys. Huh. What do we got over here? Oh. Well, you can catch a fairy, though.
Find a good position.
Oh my god, get a taste, yo. Come on.
Jazz!
Like, combat system. So nice. Oh my god. You ain't ready, son. Get cooked down. Come at me, bro. I block him. I can't carry him, but I block him. The voices are actually helping you at some point. Okay. Didn't even get hit. Y'all ain't ready. I'm trying to tell you. I'm gonna have to find these.
I can still smell it. A sweet, sickly stench of burning human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. You hear them too, Sins?
Yes, I heard their screams. And I still
hear them. See that. See the wire. Thought I did. Screams will help you. Oh, that's reassuring. So it's not that one. Shit. A little bit harder than I thought it would be. I'm gonna find these damn rooms. Hear the rings? Is that what that said? Maybe it's up this hill. That one's got to be here somewhere. Guess is what that means. There we go. I thought it had to be that. Now we gotta find it. Listen for the screams. Okay, well, that's something you want to do in life. Technically, that's it. There we go. Man, that is really difficult to fucking piece together.
The path to Helheim is sealed for the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Knock, knock.
First came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a
slave. Oh, this doesn't look good.
I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Was that her actual voice for a minute there? Oh, it's saving. That's a horrible sign. Oh. And here comes the darkness, everyone. Great. Well, come on, man. Oh, yeah. Slash, son. I'm strong enough. Hey, shit.
Take him down.
Have a crack. I watched the dude behind him. Shit.
Prepare your gun. Attack.
Alright. I only took one hit. It's not bad. As far as I know, I don't think that's that bad.
End it. End it now. This is nearly the end.
Alright. Yeah, fuck those guys.
When you see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Find the fire? Well, that's the only way to go, so we're going this way. Oh, there's fire. That's very unnerving. Should not have touched that. It was a horrible idea. Through it.
The answers you want, but you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer, because you cannot overcome suffering if you refuse to look at it.
Man, this game is trippy.
Where's it gone? The fire has disappeared. It was everywhere. Maybe it was a trick.
Well, I feel like this is going to be important, so I'm going to go ahead and end this one right here. Appreciate you watching. Hope you're enjoying the game as much as I am. Like and subscribe.